It's a calm summer morning at the Mojave Air and Spaceport in Southern California. For 125 years, airplanes were designed with engineering drawings and, more recently, using advanced but often disconnected digital tools. Only once those designs came to life as actual manufactured aircraft could any real testing begin. But today marks a groundbreaking moment. A team of talented engineers has been eagerly awaiting the first flight of the Model 437, an aircraft whose wings were digitally designed in Northrop Grumman's fully integrated digital ecosystem and tested thousands of times before being built. This fully digital approach streamlines the entire design and build process into a single digital thread, reducing engineering rework to less than 1%. That translates to real savings in time and cost. As the pilot makes final safety checks, the digital world meets the real world head on. Now, the test to see if the digital design lives up to its promise begins. Plane are flawless. A new era has arrived.
Just flew the Digital Pathfinder jet for the first time. It's a good flying jet. Hard work by everybody, the whole team, for 2 years leading up to this, and just a fantastic experience. Can't wait to do it again.
Awesome. And why are you wet?
The tradition here for first flight soak downs, and the whole company showed up with buckets of water, so could not have been more wet. It's just not possible.
The future of defense is digital, and at Northrop Grumman, it's happening today.